Let us continue. That was something new, this is something kind of old.
Thank you.
Fuck Texas! I won't have a voice for Texas, because I'm giving it to Phoenix. And if that doesn't get you in the fan club, I don't know what will.
Yeah.
And our manager called up and said, "Andy, Rod Stewart's gonna do I Wanna Stay Home." So I just went, cha-ching. More money, more time, more cars. Or a car. Anyways, what happened is, he couldn't sing it. They recorded the entire track. He was supposed to come in and do this vocal. Nothing. So he's in Ireland trying to record a song, and my dreams are like totally just shrinking. My limo is turning into a Volkswagen Beetle. Turning into a Vespa. Turning into a youth Vespa. So I did, what anyone under the same circumstances would do, like, wrote a song about my penis. I don't have one for this one. Jam Radio what? Come on here. Very nice. Can you throw some light on her? Very nice. No, it's a party. It's a little Susan Davis.
Boy.
Of course, that song was never used to be in How Does Every Man Start But a Baby. Raj?
Yeah, Andy.
That's Raj. You said something backstage, right when we got on stage here, that I think you should share with the rest of the class.
I said, this could quite possibly be one of the funnest shows I've ever seen.
Yeah, let's do that. got in the head. Are you bullying them? This is by Warren. That's by Warren. He just gave me this man for me. It's a little big. Thank you, babe. My head's so big tonight that
this show is just wild.
Happy Christmas. The great designer is Lauren Peace. Thank you. Seriously. I'm trying to silence. This is the part of the set where Tim changes face.
I'm done. Thank you.